हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एडुपीडिया वर्ल्ड। माय नेम इज शिवम मिश्रा एंड आई एम अ बीटेक फ्रॉम आईआईटी बीएचयू। टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग द सॉल्यूशंस टू आईआईटी जेईई एडवांस्ड 2014 केमिस्ट्री पेपर 1। द पेपर कोड विच वी आर यूजिंग इज 5, सो इन केस यू हैव द कोड यू कैन फॉलो द क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम देयर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस लुक एट क्वेश्चन नंबर 20। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20 इज फ्रॉम द टॉपिक ऑफ कन्वर्जन ऑफ कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टर्म्स विच वी स्टडी इन मोल कंसेप्ट। इन दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन वी हैव बीन गिवन अ कंपाउंड हुज मोलर वेट इज 80 ग्राम एंड इट इज डिजॉल्व्ड इन अ सॉल्वेंट हैविंग डेंसिटी 0.4 ग्राम पर एम एल। देन वी हैव बीन गिवन अ वेरी क्रिटिकल इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट वी हैव टू अज्यूम नो चेंज इन वॉल्यूम अपॉन डिसोल्यूशन। सो दिस बेसिकली मीन्स दैट देर इज नो चेंज इन वॉल्यूम अपॉन डिसोल्यूशन। So we can assume that the volume of solution will be equal to the volume of solvent. This is one important assumption which we are going to make in this problem, because it says that there is no change in volume upon dissolving, right? Further, we have been asked to find the molality of a 3.2 molar solution. So now if I consider a 1 liter solution, if I consider a 1 liter solution, that is volume of the solution, I consider it as 1 liter, the moles of solute, that is N solute in the solution will be equal to 3.2. Fine? 3.2 moles. Why? Because the molarity has been given as 3.2 molar, and molarity basically means the number of moles of solute per liter of solution. So if I take the volume of solution as 1 liter, the moles of solute will be 3.2. Fine. Now further, this 1 liter can also be considered as the volume of the solvent. Why? Because there is no change in volume upon dissolution. So V solvent can also be considered as 1 liter, and that basically means 1000 milliliter. Okay. Now if you look at the question, I have been given the density of the solvent, and using the density and the volume I can easily calculate the mass of the solvent, that is M solvent will be equal to, we all know the formula for that, volume into density, which I am representing by rho. So this will come out to be 1000 into 0.4, so that will make it as 400 gram or 0.4 kilogram. Fine. And now the question becomes fairly simple. We have been asked to calculate molality, which is represented by a small m, and molality, as we all know, the formula is moles of solute upon the mass of solvent in kilogram. So our moles of solute will be equal to 3.2 and the mass of solvent will be 0.4. Clearly, on solving this, you will get 8 as your answer. So that would be the answer to the question. Thank you.